All right, lads, so 14 hours beforehand, me, in my infinite wisdom, decided I wanted to learn hurling. I thought, I know a guy who can teach me.
Meet the Kavanaghs, Sarah and her younger brother Andrew. They're doing the shopping together, that's nice. And yet, it could be so much more.
That's Jamie. Jamie does be in Little's ads and does play county for Wicklow. He also makes TikToks. Right, so I didn't record the start of my journey because maybe I kind of maybe overslept, missed the first train, was very late for the second train, and kind of had to sprint. Right, so we're here in Dublin, on our way down to Shankill for a bit of hurling. Right, so we're at Conley now, we're just gonna head up and take the dart. Here in Conley, we're not in too much of a hurry, but better gonna move on. Just hopped on the dart here. Hopefully it won't be too long. Right, so we're here in Shankill. We're just gonna go to Shankill Park, 20-minute walk. Meet my mentor. Would I be crazy if I thought the world was fake? A game of simulation, aliens play from outer space. The players pick their religion, that's what starts the competition. Could be stupid because I watched too many movies. Maybe work is weighing heavy on my mind. Maybe I'm just sick and tired of doing the same shit every time. Wanna try a new position, maybe flip to 69. Don't want a doctor telling me that I'm insane, man. I wanna rob a bank. Spread the money through the streets. Right, so this is Jamie. He's gonna teach me how to hurl. So Jamie, what are we going to do first?
Right, we're gonna do the pickups now. We're gonna do roll this first. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna put two hands like that.
Yeah.
Ready position.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna go down like that over that slither, and just do a rolling motion. So roll up like that, and then flick your hurl last second into your hand.
Yeah.
Perfect. All right.
Oh,
perfect.
Actually getting the hang of this.
Yeah, you're actually getting that. Alright, so the harder one is that you see in matches when they're running onto it,
mm-hmm.
is they'll use the momentum with the jab lift. Usually they do it with one hands, but sometimes it's easier to start with two hands.
Yeah.
If you get two hands, you literally stand over the ball, just pick it up like that and flick it into your hand.
Yeah.
Start off slow. Use the toe of your hurl.
Oh, this is gonna be hard.
There you go. Use the toe and just get underneath it, get it. Hurl parallel to the grass.
Jesus.
Right. Step on the mic.
Nope, that was a roll.
That's a roll. Just get used to the roll and then you get used to the jab.
Right, hang on.
What we're going to be doing now is going to hit out of our hands.
Mm-hmm.
So what you want to do is when you're hitting out of your hands. First you hold yourself up.
Yeah.
Now, firstly what you want to do is you want to use your shoulder to aim.
Mm-hmm.
So wherever your shoulder's pointing should be where the ball's going.
Yeah.
You want to hold the hurl like that, like an L. So it's like perfectly like that.
Yeah.
Have the hurl slipping off the hurl. Slither in the other hand. So you want to count up to 1, 2. Kind of get used to that motion. You want to get it to your eye line. So then you want to be able to go 1, 2.
What a strike.
Oh, should have gone over the bar.
Right.
So
well.
If you want to give that a go?
Yeah.
Go on. It's not a bad one actually. Go on. Go for 2.
Right out of the game.
See how many in a row we can hit. Go on.
Yeah. Eye line.
Not bad here.
That was
another.
A bad one.
No, it's not bad. Oh, getting better. Getting better.
Hey.
On. Last one. Go on.
Not gonna be able to hit this one over there. Nah, that was shocking.
Like a cross hit.
That was shocking.
That's not bad. Nah, go on. Stick with two hands, and then go for one hand of the last one. That was close.
close.
And of course, you can't come down to Bray without swimming in the sea.
Yeah. Fucking do it.
And yes, my balls did shrink in the sea. It was that cold. Trying to get a bus into town and they all keep passing for some reason, and I'm kind of out of my depth here. Don't know what's going on. Back into town, pretty decent, made it just on time. Right, so we're just here in Stephen's Green because there's literally nothing to do. Who's that? Is that Cal Arnold? Mr. Slow himself?
You call me out on TikTok. Is that you?
What? No, no, no.
You're faster than me, man.
I am faster, yeah. What are you going to do? You'll do nothing. You'll do nothing.
I'll smash you in a race. I'll smash you in a race.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, look how slow my man is. No speed.
And so, after Cal's abysmal attempt at running, I did have to go west and go home.